an astrophysics team at the University of Oklahoma say that they have discovered a population of planets beyond our Milky Way galaxy. They were discovered through the use of microlensing, which allowed the researchers to detect exoplanets that are at great distances from the Earth. The researchers were able to detect objects near quasar, RXJ1131-1231, in an extragalactic galaxy that range from the mass of the Moon to the mass of Jupiter. This particular galaxy is 3.8 billion light-years away. Yes, planets are often discovered within the Milky Way using microlensing. Before this study, there has been no evidence of planets in other galaxies. This particular study, the OU researchers use the NASA Chandra X-ray Observatory at the Smithsonian Astrophysical Observatory. Calculations of the microlensing models were performed at the OU Supercomputing Center for Education and Research.